I went to the optometrist. That's an eye doctor. I had to get my eyes checked before I started school. We played a game. The doctor showed me pictures on a computer that I had to match with the pictures on the chart.
Telephone.
Hand.
Bird.
Then she held the pictures in front of me and I told her what I saw.
Cake.
Then the doctor moved a little puppet in front of me and I followed it with my eyes. Then she used something called a retinoscope to look in my eyes. It has a bright light. The doctor wanted to make sure that I could see colors. So I had to find the colored shapes in a book.
Circle, square.
After that, she used a different light to look into my eyes to make sure they're growing okay. Then she put drops in my eyes. It didn't hurt, but it surprised me a bit.
Wow.
The drops made my pupils bigger, so she could look all the way at the back of my eyes. Then the eye exam was over, but the doctor said I needed glasses to see better. I got to pick out my own eyeglass frame. I picked some really nice ones. I like my new glasses. So does my mom and my friends.